Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos, and I'm in... Oop, let me do it.
Keszthely.
That's where I'm at. Keszthely. So Keszthely. And this is the Festetics Palace. That's right, Festetics Palace. You can see it right back here. Oh, and it's amazing. Let me turn this camera around and we'll take a look. Festetics Palace in Keszthely. And so it's this huge, amazing, incredible, like over the top type palace. Oh my gosh, it's crazy. And it kind of reminds me of like Versailles and Fontainebleau and all those ones that are enormous. It's just crazy. So we're gonna go inside. I bought my ticket already. And I keep saying Festetics Palace, and you guys are probably going, what's he saying? So here, let me see if I can show you the right spelling. See where it says Festetics right down there at the bottom? It's really Helikon, blah, 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 but it's Festetics Palace, and it is amazing. And you have to pay a separate ticket if you want to take pictures or film. And so... I did that too. Jeez, the things you go through. Okay, I did a whole video on the outside of it. So if you want to see the outsides, by all means, take a look at that video too. It's pretty incredible. And then here's where we enter at, I think. And I think I just have to scan this. There it is. I scan that. And it says no pictures, no flash, no cameras, no nothing. Hello.
Hello.
Oh.
English, Deutsch.
English.
Rucksack, Schrank.
I don't need one. Do I have to? Oh, I have to pack it. Okay. Okay, everybody. So here are the prices. Let me see if I can zoom in on those for you. So it says if you want to do the palace and the stables, the palace and the military, the palace, and there's the prices over here. But one of the things that's interesting is if you want to take pictures, see where it says photos and video, oops, let me get it centered, photos and videos permit, you have to pay an extra $1,500 to take pictures and photos. Okay, so there's the prices. And here's some more information for you. Okay, very cool. I'll be back. Okay, so this is what it looks like. No idea what to expect. So we'll see. And maybe there'll be stuff in English too, huh? Here we go. I guess it's this one here in the middle. Kristóf Festetics, what's the last name, began the construction of in 1745. Cool. As needed, people. And there's Eric. And here's what the palace looks like. Wow. Wow, wow. That's amazing. Look out the window too, how incredible is that? You see out there? Wow. Morning. Oh, you're fine. Thank you. Kusum. Salon is dedicated to the Festus family horse breeding activities. The family played an important role in the improvements of the Hungarian blah blah blah. Pretty amazing too. Clawed feet tables, amazing. That's really cute too. Look at the inlay. Oh, in the library, how cool is this gonna be? Recenter my camera to make sure I'm catching everything for you. Wow. Thank you, Kusunum. That's pretty amazing. It's all the way up there too. That little ladder for getting around, that's cute too. Huh. What's the most, do you speak English?
No.
No, okay. Library, everybody. All the wood is incredible. I wonder what this is. Is this an elevator or a heater or... Wow, wow, there's one on each end. That's a chandelier. Let's go this way. Now look at this. Look how thick the wall is here. Oh, it's like a little closet entryway or something. It's kind of interesting. Oh, very cool. It's like after you grab your book, you come into the study. The small library connected to the great library was fitted in 1938. Books on agriculture and the sport can be found in the room, blah, blah, blah. Wow. Very cool. And that's a cute little table. And I like the little boat and the guy fishing too. That's cute. What's interesting is that I see some of the books have markers in them. So like maybe a famous page or something. I don't know. Maybe all of them do. Oh, maybe they're just labeled or something. I don't know. Beats me. These are more modern. Tells you who all the people are here. Coming in that window's hard, huh? You get a different perspective on the rooms this way too. That's kind of interesting. Look at the gilding and everything. gorgeous. How you doing? Thank you. I'm just gonna get a picture of the words. Thank you. Kusnum. I don't know. These rooms are related to the successes. Pause as needed. Tea room. The Blue Salon introduces another generation of Festetics family living in 1785-1846 Charles Festetics King. I think it's amazing how they painted all the rooms different colors. The green room, the red room, the black room, the wood room, the... And this is the, what color room is this? Huh. I like that chest too. This room commemorates George Festetics III's wife, the Polish Countess Era Hogwitz. The last mistress of the palace left the Helikon Palace in 1944. Yeah. Look at the little
Buddha down there.
And the pen and the... this is a room too. The piano room. Obviously this is the green room. You gotta be shitting me. The White Salon is one of the most stateliest rooms in the palace. Why is it the white room? I guess the roof. I would have bet this is the green room, but I guess not. That is really funny. Yeah, I would have bet dollars to donuts this would have been the green room. have the mirror room, I guess. Wow. Oh my gosh. Oh, now they messed with it. They put the English on this side. The room functioned as a ceremonial dining hall in the first palace of the building. Okay. Pause. Wow. Too. It's pretty amazing. Wow, wow. Can you imagine having dinner in here? How many people does it sit? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12? Yeah, 12 people. You and 11 of your closest friends? Amazing. Kajaret? I take it that means exit? The boardroom? Oh, and the family tree and stuff? Look at the view. Man, that's amazing too. You can't see it, can you? You just see a bright window. I think that's it, and this is a gift shop, maybe? Is this the way to get out of here? Or that's handicapped. Huh. Yeah, this is a gift shop. Very cool. Okay, everybody. Huh. I wonder how much a bottle of wine is from here. Interesting. All right, everybody. Thanks for coming. Bye.